I'm very glad to be here in Cairo, Egypt at the premier cancer hospital for children at the Children's Cancer Hospital 57357 in Cairo, Egypt. And this is an amazing conference. It's the fourth annual conference that's hosted by the Children's Cancer Center 57357, and also the second annual conference for the African Pediatric Neuro-Oncology Society. We've had invited speakers give talks from a whole variety of topics for pediatric neuro-oncology and also pediatric neurosurgery. The list of speakers from around the world are really premier researchers and neurosurgeons, and I've learned a lot, and I know that the participants from all over Egypt and all over the world have really enjoyed themselves for this very valuable conference.